Alrighty, everybody. So, back at it again. Our final zone in Legion content. All in the Broken Isles. Every single piece of treasure has been found thus far. As you guys can see, Stormheim complete. Not one piece of treasure remaining. And we've gotten the achievement, of course. High Mountain, not one piece of treasure remaining. And plus achievement. Same thing with Vel'Shara. Same thing with Azuna. And, I mean, these places, they're just chilling. So, Suramar is the final zone in World of Warcraft Legion that I have to do to complete all the treasure. Which, basically, for those of you that don't know, if this is the first episode you're tuning into, treasures are just random chests in the game everywhere in Legion content. I believe they did it in a little bit of Cataclysm. They've done it all throughout World of Warcraft, but mainly the latest expansions they've been doing it. So we're going to start off on the top left and work our way down and keep the center spot for last. Don't know how long this is going to take. I do know Suramar isn't fun, especially where I'm going right now, the top left, especially this area in general. It's just not fun. So hopefully I can get through this. Hopefully I don't kill myself. I mean, I feel confident. I think. Okay, I gotta get up there. Yeah, that's where I gotta go. I gotta get up here. So, pretty much what we've got today is Suramar Treasures. Last zone in Legion. Once I've completed this, every single piece of treasure has been found. For example, Treasures of Stormheim, Treasures of High Mountain, Treasures of Vel'Shara, as well as Azuna. So that is 1, 2, 3, 4. And as you guys can see, 1, 2, 3, 4. And this is the fifth zone that has treasure. These three places you can ignore because they don't have treasure. They have achievements, they don't have treasure. And most zones, their achievements are easier to get than all the treasures. So what I mean, for example, let's say the achievement is to collect 40 treasures. There probably is a good handful of 5 to 10 more treasures within that zone. I'm actually going to start with this one first. So grab this freaking flight path. I didn't know I didn't have this. Okay, I'll take it. But yeah, pretty much that's just how treasures work. The game makes it look, you don't have to find every treasure to get the achievement, but I make sure I do find every treasure, and I do release those in videos, so you guys can go ahead and check that out. So first treasure, down here, water area. My guild having fun. I'm freaking right now, dude. They're not. I mean, I'm joking on that. They're not having fun. There it is. And what I like about this zone is not that much water. Oh no! And I dismount. God damn it! I have to kill this. I have to kill this. So for those of you tuning in live, guys, got any questions? Go ahead and post into the YouTube live stream chat. I'll be sure to answer as soon as possible. For those of you tuning in when this goes live on my YouTube channel, go ahead and post in the comment section down below. I'll be sure to respond as soon as possible as well. I do get notifications through my email for those of you that are subscribed to the channel. So if you subscribe to the channel, I will be able to respond quicker. But I am an active channel. I try to be an active YouTuber, which makes my channel a little bit different compared to most. So I'm going to respond to anything that you guys say, whether it's positive, negative, whether it's feedback in general, whatever you guys want. Go ahead and hit me up. I'll be sure to answer. Alright, so there's a cave over here. That cave right there, I'm assuming. Is it? Yeah, it is. This cave, and then there's supposed to be treasure in the back. I'm gonna go ahead and put my pet on passive. Make my way into the back of this cave. To the left? Where is it? Okay, it's up there. Is there a way up there? That's the question. I'm gonna find out. Oh, that wasn't difficult at all, and the freaking bear can't follow me. The bear can't follow me. Ha! Suck it, I'm out. It was easy. Now we got some difficult treasures coming up. Not easy at all. They've already freaking wiped. What? Why are they wiping? Process is one of the easier methods. I think I can go up there. That's where I need to go. I think I can go up there. Trying to walk. For some reason, that guy's health bar looked like it was empty. It wasn't. Looks like the correct way to go. Guessing. I don't know where this treasure is, but hopefully we find it. Supposed to be on the top. Oh yeah, no, I do get my soulstone on. Try to mount up. I think it's up top. Like, there's a lot of treasures up there. If it is, then have a hell of a bad day. Yeah. Probably up there. Like, you guys don't know how badly I hate this area right above me. Can't stand it. I hate it a lot. Alright, well, we're gonna grab... Oh, fuck, no. We're not gonna grab shit. Try to mount out our way out of here. Alright, so they're up there. I guess it's up top, so let's go ahead and see if we can get our way up there. That way. That way either. Still not that way. Come on, please just let me go up this hill. Can't wait to get to questing. A lot more quests for me here now that I've completed regular stuff and gotten to honor down. Who goes there? Fuck yeah. I don't know what that guy did, but cool, thanks.
Thank you for that welcome distraction.
You will bow to us. So there should be treasure over here to my left. Right in here? Where is it? Fuck. Alright, let's just go ahead and pull everything. Supposed to be treasure here, but I don't see it. But I want to make sure I'm alive. Oh, wait, is that it? No, that's not it. Fuck, where's this treasure? You shitters, where's this treasure, fam? Oh, there it is. Couldn't see that. Blind bat. Blind freaking bat. Are you still on passive? Bro, go do bits. What are you doing? Trying to chill on passive over here. Trying to get the easy way out. All right, get a lot of loot. Next one. Top? Swimming? Yeah, wait, is it up top? It looks like it is. Get up there. Tons of quests. Supposed to be a way over there. Fuck, you get over there then. I'm not joking, fam. How the f- you get over there. Like, I'm not getting dismounted every 2 seconds facing him. Oh, wait. Okay, I think I know where it is. Figured it out. Here. Would make sense. This would make sense. No? There he is. Fuck. Like, what the fuck? It's up there, but where?
I shall dispose of you, lowborn
scum, like you should obey your betters.
Tremble before us! Shelter
I will rule.
No, fuck off. I'm dead. How do you get up there? Oh, I gotta go all the way up. Oh. Alright, just don't dismount me, and we're fam. Cash freaking portals over here. I gotta go up here anyways. What am I talking about? Gotta go get this arcane power unit. Please be up here. Cut my major cooldowns almost off CD, so. Good. Looks like it is up here. Yep, found it. Gonna pick that up. Some nice AoE and everybody. Oh wait, is that thing still on me? All right, kill both of them. Alright, don't pull anything else. Let's go, guys. Get a soul stone just in case. Go in combat with them. Fuck am I? Alright, well, we gotta go to this anyway. What am I in combat with, though? I need to mount. I can't not mount in here. Seriously, I will kill whatever I'm in combat with. I pulled things. I know I should. Oh my gosh. I can't just sit here, though, for 5 years. Which one do I got? Shadow damage. Thank you. Last time I came up here, I had a nightmare. It's kind of easier right now. But wait, how to make fucks? You get up there. Over there, all the way around. God damn it, I remember now. I'm pulling everything, fam. Just don't dismount me and we're heroes. We're best friends. NPC, give me like a little Frost Nova action right now, fam. Fam, get those things away from me. Yeah, I'm going the correct way now. Two more treasures up here, I believe. Looks nice. Like where I want to be. None of this was here when I was not honored. Now that I'm honored, so much new stuff. And I'm not getting dismounted in it. Alright, so... That thing, okay. Pull everything and go. A lot of things ran away. Still, I want to kill things quick. No, don't evade. Alright, this. Ooh, what is that? Increase maximum amount of ancient mana you can carry by 100. Hells, yeah. Hells, yeah, fam. Arcane power unit. Fuck the arcane power unit. Did it. Yeah, I just did the arcane power unit. Why is it still there? Trying to find out. Something here? I mean, should I Google this? Yeah, I've already done it. Why the fuck is it still... Oh, okay. Never mind. I get it. But yeah, I've already done it. See? Increase maximum infinite stone. I've already got the infinite stone. So nothing for me to do. Alright. Hide node. I've already done it. I just hooked it up on Wildhead. That's exactly what it was. Nothing for me to do there. Go ahead and get this one now. Shimmering Ancient Anaconda. I guess you weren't supposed to get that until you completed this quest area. But I've already got it, so. Something here for me to loot. Shimmering Ancient Mana Cluster. This? Yep. And then you get 50 ancient mana. That's freaking beast sauce. Hide node. Those ones just chill, I guess. They're not gonna go away. Get a nice... I need to get my Azure Water Shredder. Where are you at? You're like my only water walking now. Ugly as, but I'll accept it. Is this in the cave? No, it's not. Literally over there. How am I gonna do this? Fuck yes, there's speedway. Oh no. I doubt that. Wait, what am I, how am I still falling? Oh wait, no, that was the most legit fall of all time. If I can land here, and we are golden. And if we can crystal with nothing even near it, I will go ahead and accept it. And this is for the zone, guys, so kind of ignore that. Oh, there's... Oh, fuck. So many of these random treasures. In there! Dive on in! I don't have a pet anymore. Go ahead. Get aggro on that bitch. What is this? Shimmering Ancient Manifestor. Oh, no way! 150 ancient mana. Oh, I am living life right now, guys. This is gonna help me get through this zone so fast now. Doing the freaking treasures. Alright, just went there. Two right here. Better. I need to get up there somehow. How'd you get up there? I don't care about world quests, man. Up here, I'm assuming. Sounds about right. This looks about right. Yep. Hell yeah. Alright, let him pull. Pull. Nope, can't utilize you. 360s. Put the imps out. And the dogs. Buff everything up. Damn, he got a lot of health. Which sucks, I'm not doing this world quest. So, fuck. Getting anything else. Do those two treasures right now. Those two treasures look pretty damn fly. Shredded flesh. Harpies, dude. What the hell? Why do you have to be so annoying? But for those of you tuning in, got any questions, go ahead and hit me up. Sure to answer as soon as possible. Get these treasures. Where is it? Right there. Found it. What is that? Increase the maximum amount of ancient mana you can carry by 100. Why doesn't it go away? That one. Okay. Oh, one's on cave entrance. And waterfall. The other one doesn't stand out much by the bench upper level. Alright. That one I want to get rid of. No. I want to get rid of that one. I know that one I need. Alright. Cave entrance behind waterfall. Like, there, this waterfall? There's no cave, so piss off, don't lie. Don't lie to me. Alright, where is it? Supposedly a cave. Oh, I know exactly where I am now. Oh, that looks actually like a freaking hole behind there. I'm assuming it's not, though. Like, why would you go down here? Alright, she could have showed me where the freaking thing. Oh, it's over there. Fuck off. You're lucky I can get back up. Alright, where is it? Where'd he go? Okay, it's up there. Finding it! Oof, we're doing bits though, guys. We're doing damn bits. Nope, way up there. Keep going this way, I guess. Cave entrance behind a waterfall. Yes, I see the treasure on my map. Alright, so this way. Left. Just better loop around this mountain. Right down here. Should be a cave entrance over here. But is there a cave entrance? Guess it's down here. Oh fuck, don't drop fucking too far. Oh, there is a cave entrance behind this one. Got it. Alright, now I gotta go find a treasure in here. No! Piss off with the Warcraft. Alright, do this. No. That. There we go. That looks nice. What did I get from that one? Another one of those. Oh, yes. Love it. There's freaking humanity coming in. Coming in. Like freaking Flynn. Alright, we're gonna go ahead and utilize my flight path thing. Nothing new. Actually, is this so? Back out. I don't really know where I'm going, but I'm winging it. I'm getting a winger right now. I'm winging it hard. So I can go up there. Need to go back up. So looks like a path. Path to freaking justice. Nope. Path to hell. Oh! Almost died. Don't kill me, man. Heal up quick. What's up with these damn paths going up to nowhere? I need to go back up to the harpies, bro. Alright, cool. We're back. Alright, all the way across. Hitting it up with the Suramar treasures tonight, everybody. This is freaking Dora the Explorer over here, getting all the treasures in Suramar. This is my last zone that I need to actually get treasures in. So, trying my best to complete this really quick, and we'll be done with freaking treasures in all of Legion. All the videos will be up soon. But for those of you tuning in, guys, got any questions about me, about the channel, about what I'm doing, go ahead and hit me up in the comment section or the live stream chat, and I'll be sure to answer as soon as possible. Looks like the treasure's in here somewhere. Yep, right there. Oh, wait, really? You had to stop me? Alright, now we can go. They're both just dusty coffers. There. Like next level dusty coffin. Seriously, how do you get up there? That's just new. That's a new level right there. Ooh, I got him. Oh, Kiel should kill you. Peace. Alright, loot up. I don't think I can bother with those. Oh, how do you get up there? Could try this, but I don't know where this leads to at all. Crimson Thicket. Oh, great. I don't know how to do that. Alright, well, those are true. Ooh, High Mountain. There? Okay, they're in a cave, though. Oh. You're wondering where we're going. We're going to this one. That looks. It's a freaking epic, so. It's an epic treasure. Always need it. We will be doing the same thing with rare spawns, but rare spawns won't be as difficult or won't be as hard. Flight path over here too, so I'm gonna need that. This. I just standing in the middle of nowhere. Down. Here. Yep, all the way at the end. Oh, I know exactly where we are though now. I've done this. Was this a world quest or something? I don't remember what this was, but I've done this place. I think I've actually done a quest here before. Yet if we can do something with these things, twist them all around, twist them all about. That's enough. Fuck it. I have to pull. Is that it? Yeah. I'm taking damage, fam. Oh, freaking time bomb. I don't know what it is. Yeah, I had to get out of there. I didn't see that. Well, I'm alive. Evaluate it. What am I gonna get? That went to 150? That's a lot of ancient mana. I'm gonna complete quests really quickly. I'm glad I'm doing this before Suramar questing now. Everything's gonna be quick and easy. Try not to help it. Just these two left. Alright, cool. God damn it. You know what? Fuck it. Let's make life easy. Get everything in here. I don't need to be pulling 20 million things. Alright, cool, we out. We out, fam. Alright, what's next? Here, all of this junk, and then that. That. Alright, another one of those clusters. Great. Straight ahead. Go just... Great. No clue what this place is. It's part of store. It looks like it's a part of freaking Stormheim, though. Mob-wise and structures, buildings. Why isn't jump working? Because it's in here, where is it? There it is. And go! Summon you! And you! Leeway. I ain't got no worries. Got no worries. Wait, do I want to go over there? Someone's fighting something, but I don't know. This looks Oh, wait, fuck. No, don't die. Bad at all. Alright, so... those two are later. I don't know. Those are the last two. I don't know how you even bother getting up there. Let's go to the island. Let's go to the damn island. We'll find out what's cooking over here. No, fuck you. I'm just auto swimming now. So after, I'm going to include that. So after all of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, bypass the center and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I counted all that correctly, and then we'll go to the center. And then we'll go up top. There's two treasures on this island over here. So far this isn't too bad, except these two, the dusty coffers. I don't know where they are. You never got hit by anything. Why can't I water walk? There's a ton of Naga over here. I'm just going straight in, by the way. My mini map's where they actually are. Reason why I'm looking up left. Alright, so I've already passed it. Where is it? Supposed to be right here. Right here? Right here somewhere. But building? Where I could picture it being. Oh, fuck off. Now I can go up here. And up here, fam. Oh. Isn't easy. Get aggro. I don't need this. I can picture it being behind this building now, but still. I'm gonna jump down there for no reason. Get aggro. Alright, where is this? Small treasure. Supposed to be in front. Be right here. Where the hell is this? Entrance. Down is a fucking cave. This in the cave too? No, that one's not in the cave. Go grab that one. That was hell. No, leave me alone, guys. This one's easy. You're gone, bro. Alright, the other one is in a cave. So, if I just jump down, I believe I should be safe down here. This is where I started in Suramar. Yes, love it. Alright, now let's go into the cave and go get that other treasure that I was having trouble with. Tomorrow we're probably going to be doing more raiding content. You're probably like, wait, bro, what raid are we talking about? Oh yeah, that's fine. We do it at least one. Ooh, Vastir, this is what this reminds me of. Yeah, this is like Vastir content right here, fam. Guys, remember back in Cataclysm days? Nagas love this type of stuff, these type of weird caves. I think they just copied and pasted it in a cave and just threw it in here. Or Galash is dead. Or Galash. The name sounds way too. Alright, where am I ancient mana at? 520 out of 800.
Woo!
Getting bit! Go here, there, there, and then start making a way. So 1, 2, 3, 4 more. 4 more underwater in a sunken ship. Oh, hey, don't I have, water? No, D. Where's my damn horse? Horse. Where's my damn seahorse? Where's my seahorse, fam? Okay, I know I have a freaking underwater. Bash. Dear seahorse. Why don't I fucking have it? Oh, I didn't do it on this character, so it goes fuck off. I should have that. They're rather in a sunken ship, so I'm gonna go just stay here. Auto swim. God damn, this is gonna take forever. Sunken ship. A lot of rare spawns over here. I mean, this technically isn't. Yeah, this is the water. Oh, it's in this ship. Never mind. They are correct. Sunken ship. It's right there in the middle. Thank you, Matt, for telling me exactly where it is. Why am I stuck? Alright, now I just gotta go to the cave. Not the cave, the island. That one. Down top. Where is your water shredder at? Floating to the surface pretty damn slow, fam. Like, who wanted you here? I don't know. Get a remount. Thanks, shark. In that cave, I'm assuming. Usually, treasures are in caves. 1, 2, 3 more. We gotta go to the far left side of Suramar. Here. Really? That was hidden. That was hidden. Back on you I go. So why you wanted to go in the Great. Alright, does it say where it is? No, it doesn't. Like that. Hoping it's up here somewhere. Doesn't look like it. Underneath the water. Go down. I think that's it. Yep. Got it. I gotta go get that one and I'm done. We hit the right side and up north, except for that. Then we're gonna go over here and do this. Not hard finding these right now. Nothing too difficult. Hold on. Oh, what's wrong with my dog, but I might stop this guys. I'm actually kind of scared, so I don't. But right now he's acting, but it was actually pretty scary. I don't know what, I hope he's okay. Right now he's acting fine. Like shaking, could barely sit up. That's probably why he went into the crate, because he's wrong. That's the only time he goes into the crate. Dog just, and the dog will probably sense it too. But my other dog's really good at it. He senses anything. That still scary though. That was stressed you. See a way up somewhere. That is it. Alright, guys, so we're back. That was a freaking shock for me. I don't know what was wrong with my dog, but... seems better. Oh, probably in here. Oh boy, an outpost is definitely better. Oof.
Scum like you should obey your betters.
You mean? Yep. Alright, last treasure in this area. That's a lot of freaking mobs I just pulled, holy crap. How many are coming? That's a lot of freaking mobs, dude. What are they doing? How many mobs, dude? Leave me alone. I want treasure. Want my treasure? Get a lot of stuff for this. Surprised my AoE didn't hit those guys. A lot of freaking mobs right there. Demon blood. Well, alright, this should take me somewhere. You're actually gonna take me somewhere else. I did not want to be here. I forgot about that place. Take me. Hurdle should be good. And then I should be able to just go up here and make my way down south. I got a lot more treasures to do here, guys, but we're getting there. We're almost done. What else do we got here? Higher dimensional learning. Read the 7 chapters to begin. Guided dimensional drifting. Better to cross. 45 treasures. 15 out of 5. Alright, that's the rare spawns one. 45 treasures, I don't see how I can get 45 treasures out of this, but I'll try. Really? 45? Ah, fam. I don't see 45, I don't see 30 treasures left, but we'll keep doing it. Oh, I didn't see this. Fuck. Where's that one come from? Wait, no, really. Where'd that come from? They don't things don't respawn, fam. Where did that come from? Well, let's go get it. Yeah, I never went down here. I wonder if these ones even count towards... There's so much ancient mana from these. I wonder if these ones count towards... my achievement. Wait, in it. Thing, or is it just... here, isn't it? Oh, it's a fucking rare spawn. I don't want to deal with a rare spawn. I can't kill rare spawns. For those of you guys that are new to my live stream... I can't kill rare spawns. That's in a totally different video. Alright, next one. South. Ooh, my bags are filling up pretty quick. Bags are filling up pretty quick. Mob share, but right when I say that, I know what's gonna happen. Yep, yep, now I'm pulling them. I'm not mounting up today. Inside the big building. Hey, you. Hey, Hunter. Grab all these things off me, fam. Hunter. Oh, thank you. Yeah. For this one. It looks good. It looks crisp. It looks... Okay, what the hell, fam? Exploration, Legion. Look at that compared to these. There's so many more freaking rare spawns in Suramar than... Well, we're saving Suramar for last, I'll tell you that. That's it. Last, yep. My flash. What did I get from the flash? Increases by 100. Right. Freaking ocean. I just got the damn flash. That's what I hate. I was told there's going to be a lot of treasures that just sit there. Don't go away and disappear after you've gotten them. Five this. Looks like it's in this building. Always seem to try to be secretive and put them in buildings, but I mean, the obvious is put in building. Yeah, it's in this building. Can't even bother mounting up. Oh, really? I went the full freaking circle on this building. Probably up top. This. Alright. Get up. What is the timer on this? Go ahead and take it. I gotta go ahead and check out, fill out my bags. But get rid of stuff in my bags as well, so good time to do this. Alright, let's organize my bags really quick. So, pet power, artifact power, trash. That, trash, trash, artifact power, trash. That can go, okay, no, that goes with that. Got it. Fifty ancient mana. Alright, I might be getting full on ancient. That fucking full on ancient. Might have wasted some right there. Increase the maximum amount you can carry. 50, 50. Increase the maximum amount you can carry by 100. That's 150. So, that yet. This is all artifact power, though, so I can just spam it on these. A lot of gold, fam. Next level amount of gold right now. That is done. That is pretty much done. That is now done. 50. Be able to increase. Increase the maximum by 100. Alright, so what am I at now? I can go 900. Two. Save those. I'll save those two. Alright, that's pretty good. Now where do I need to go? We could just stick with this flight path if you really didn't. Actually, no, the next one is closer. Be careful. How many more do we got here? One, two, okay, path to treasure. Cave entrance. Okay, so I gotta go there. Go to that cave. Belenar tunnels, path to treasure. Okay, I understand what that is. Temple of Thaladora. Alright, so you might need to go there for more extra treasure. I see. I see. So, path to your fam. So there's extra treasures. Alright, so let's just stick with what we've got going on here. Adventure. died the Lightbreaker after quest. Portal. Okay. Alright, but we got a lot of work to do. Get in there. Ignore that. I'm ignoring that one. I'm going down to what I see, and then we'll go inside the places. This looks like the place to the Legion-y looking area. Bell Soul Hold.
The Withered must be made ready for our assault on the Nighthold.
Oh.
Their resistance to Fel can be bolstered in Fel Soul Hold. Exiled Nightborn are being held captive by the Legion. Set them free before they meet a terrible fate.
Give me my freaking treasure and we'll be complete fam. I fucking feel. That was where the treasure was. Really? Well, I should somehow get out of here without taking 50,000 freaking damage. Alright, now we gotta go get that. Let's go ahead and grab this while we're here. We can cap out on that too pretty quick. This place is huge, dude. Oh, fuck off, no. Better. Get fucking down there. No, I'm serious. How do you get down there? Better be a way down there, guys. Can't be doing this to me. Alright, well, here we go. Let's have some fun. Go all the way, go all the way, go all the way. And die. Not bad. Belmar Cavern. Alright, so I fell pretty far. And I don't think this is even here for me to get, because I think quests and stuff, not mistaken. Inside the Lightbreaker, how the fuck do you get inside the Lightbreaker? Alright, that looks pretty clear. Gotta go inside the Lightbreaker. How to get in there, who knows? It did say after quest, so I don't think I can get this one. There's one in there. Yeah. I could probably jump. I think I can jump. I'm gonna need to get a soul stone again, but I think I can jump in there. Up there, yeah, I think I can jump inside the light. So I don't know if I can, if it says after class, because it takes you in. But I might be able to jump in there. Who knows? We'll find out. Looks like it's a jumpable place. From here. Health stones, which cooldown on that then probably. Looks jumpable. Yep, it is. Now, whether I live or die. Fuck. Yes. Love it. That's what I thought would happen, too. I was like, I mean, why would you kill me? This is, freaking demon hunters, isn't it? Where the demon hunters chill. Well, you guys, if I can find this, you guys don't have to do... Okay, yeah, you have to do fucking quests. Alright, piss the fuck off. Wait, you see? Alright, so there's supposed to be treasure here. I can't get it. This is a quest that's supposed to lead you here. So, that sucks for me. But, yeah, you guys know where it is. Yeah, let's go get that one out. Fuck. We're fucked. Where do I go? I went out of here. I fucked myself hard. Oh my gosh, where do I go? Where the hell the make? Goddamn, fuck it. We're dead. This is what happens when you go Dora the Explorer treasure hunting, fam. Do I want to? Technically don't. But right now I give no fucks. Gonna do it. Probably shouldn't, because now I'm going back soon. Okay. Alright, so where do we need to go? Cave over here, path to treasure. Okay. I think it's this cave right in front of me. Yes, it is. Inside here, path, treasure. Also command, so inside here. Wait, fuck off, dude. This said, go in the damn cave. I went in the cave. Is that not the right cave? We are taking L's today, fam. Like, legit. I'm just taking L's in Suramar now. This place was so easy. Now it's like, not even. Fuck, that's the only place you can go. Aw, now I'm getting dismounted and I'm gonna die because I have no fuck. Need out. I need out of this whole damn place now. Can't even do anything here. Well, this one, what am I doing? This one, I gotta hide for now. Can't do it. Oh, that cave. Alright, nope. Let me go down. No, I'm gonna die if I go down there. What I get. I think I found the cave though. That one. Now, wait. Not the cave. Cave now. Like the correct place to be. It isn't. I could loop around. Might be able to loop around, I don't think. And this is a lot of work to go get treasure, but. Yeah. Oh, wait, this might be it. Getting closer. Is it? Hell yes. But I'm talking about boys. Look at this. More man and more ancient. Alright, now where? That was the path to treasure. So hide your face. Don't need these right now, fam. Don't need these. Don't do this to me, bro. I already know about them. Alright, I mean, might have fucked up on one of those. Oh, path of treasure for those ones. Alright, cool, got it. I am staring at my freaking computer. I already did it. I'm getting rid of all those because, yeah, I'm probably gonna go back. But I don't need to see freaking caves that I've already done. Alright, so out we go. How do we get out of here? Who knows? Yeah, I do. Back to Suramar we go. Good, just need a vendor. That seems pretty clean to me. What did I just complete? Cubic. Fuck. I'm not doing that right now, I don't know what I... Back to Suramar go. Alright, so back into Suramar. That is for those two, I already know. I've got two treasures left here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18. Getting 19. 19 plus 19 is 38. 7 more. Fuck off. I know where those other 7 are. Still. no, I'm not counting that one either. Okay, never mind. I didn't count a couple. We'll get it. Kyrdos's research note. Okay. Found it. Alright, so Bellblaze Ingress, so I need to go inside there. Alright, so gotta go to the opposite side. Got it. Alright, I was looking to see how to get in it. Cave over there that I need. Take this path and then I get to go to the side and I should find a cave to my left. This treasure is that cave. But for those of you tuning in live, if you guys got any questions, go ahead and post in the live stream chat, whether it's about me, about my game that I'm playing right now, or the Warcraft Legion, or about the channel in general. I'll be sure to answer as soon as possible. For those of you tuning in when this goes live on my YouTube channel, go ahead and post down below in the comment section. Please be sure to check out the description box at all the goodie links with my sponsors, my social media. Any giveaways that we currently got going on will be down there as well. So be sure to check out the description box. And be sure to go ahead and like and share the videos. You guys know what's up. That's the best way to support our channel. Alright, so I don't need that agent. Cave. Get way up here. This was the cave. I had to go from Azuna to get here. But how? It's gonna be right here. I'm assuming the cave is down in the water. Oh fuck. Okay. No. Held captive by the Legion. Set them free before they meet a terrible fate. Oh, is that? The withered must be made ready for our assault. There, that looks like it. Let's get him freaking soul stone. That it? It does say it's down below. Let's go ahead and got like me. Fuck yes, it's a cave. It is a cave. You guys know what's up? I know how to freaking skip diddly do bop and drop. What do you sell, bro? Sell anything good, but you did defend it for me. Treasure in here. Oh, there it is. There it is! Sweet! Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and take that. Pick out my currency. I don't want to utilize that yet. Because I might get just random. Random one. Alright, so I've already got this. Oh, it is out of my map now. Now we gotta go all the way to the opposite side to go to that one. Get there. Looks safe going up here, does it? Doesn't look safe. Take me somewhere safe. Make my way all the way around, fam. Will you please take me here? Marital. Yes. Alright, now I gotta go to the opposite side of Fallen Soul. Go down here. A rare spawn? A rare spawn that's a frog, fam. Alright, I gotta go all the way around the opposite side of Fell Soul now and go find a treasure. Super south. Oh my gosh, so much damn treasure hunting today, guys. I might make this a two-part video and do the rest tomorrow. Live stream. But I'm gonna get as much done as possible today. Hopefully I can finish it. Doing a lot today, though. Like how fell so a hole creeping all the way out here. Let me go get those two before I go to this then. That's gonna be the last place I go to. This whole area in the middle, I want that to be the last place I go to. Can I start going that way to the outskirts? Found it! Got it? Yes. Oh, I know. That's just ancient mana. Fuck. It's up there. I ended up finding it, still. Got it. I'm out. Venom. Get aggro while I run. Wow. Auto run while I figure out what I'm doing now. Going all the way up top. You know what? Let's ignore that. Ignore what I just said. Let's just do this. This is all this treasure right here. It's gonna make life so much easier. Fucking stop pulling stuff. I technically can't afford to keep pulling things. You guys need to leave me. I need out of combat so I can utilize things.
Who goes there?
Mount fam. Fuck off. Gonna fight you guys. Get aggro, dude. I don't need to bother with those. I actually need to kill these guys. Oh, wait, no. What the fuck? Do they have a lot of health or what? What's going on? I don't like these claustrophobic rubes. They're way too close quarters in here, fam. I got tentacles all up in my face. That doing some work. That's good, good, good. I like it when things aren't quite right. Alright, hello. Down. Am I gonna... Nope, I can't afford to do my old trick. Fuck it. Fuck this sheet, I am out. I don't know why I do this. Oh wait, you can fucking fly. How's... Get a fuck. Fucking fly in Legion. Imagine if you could do this in Legion. Just imagine how nice it would be. I know the treasure's in here. Oh fuck. Well, we're killing you today. He's got a lot of health. He's not that bad anymore now that he's a single target. I was just trying to get rid of the other guys that were doing actual work to me. You stun him? Oh, hell yeah. Good. I better get something from killing you, bro. Well, I'm getting this. Kind of good enough. Down. Stop. Wait. Now. Without this, going through this place would be hell. Without my damn masquerade. I was gonna say, there's a grapple, and I didn't know where it was. It is. Interesting. Interesting. Another one. What's up there, though? That's my question. More treasure. This place, this is a city and a half, though. We can unlock this as an actual city. Oh, what the? Okay, cool. I can get up there. If we can unlock this place as an actual city after Dalaran, this is a freaking huge city that Blizzard had to do a lot of work with, but they just threw in a bunch of NPCs right now. Where's treasure at? Oh, right. There's. Up these stairs. Yep. Love you. So now we're at 26 out of 45. 20 more to go. Everything's over down that way. Ooh, what are you doing out here down, bro? A lot of them over here. Could be doing what I'm doing. What people are doing. Up here. A lot of upstairs ones. Yeah. Technically don't see it at all right now. Losing it. Oh, it was right there. Freaking hidden. Okay, is it outside or is it in? Why am I in there? Imagine if I came out as a normal person. Grapple. There's a grapple.
Who goes there?
No, fuck. Goes there? Fuck. No, fuck. Fuck. And fuck. Fucking fuck. Okay, I gotta find a grapple so I can get out of here. Oh, I'm just fucking up. Where'd that grapple at, though? Where'd that grapple at, though? Find a grapple, I can lose aggro. Get aggro. Fucking grapple, I can get it. If I can find the grapple, I can get out of here. Who's here fucking grapple? Oh, congratulations, you are dead. The worst place possible. Die over here. Oh no. Wait. Okay, no, I just... Alright, let's see if we can find a grapple while I'm dead. That could help. Help me prepare. Alright, so I'm assuming it's in here. That's the grapple. I'm assuming that that's the treasure, that's the grapple. Alright, got you. Legitness, if I just do it right here, I should just be able to grapple up right away. Nope, you guys ain't doing squat. I'm out. Alright, cool. That's one down. There. Oh, there was another grapple right. Do this sure. Upstairs and jumping puzzle. I recommend starting on the bookshelf. Fuck. Jumping puzzle. Upstairs. Where's the? Who's that? Said jumping. Not in here, is it? Fuck. How? They said they recommend bookshelf fam. Move, fucking dumb demon. Like, it's not even in here. That's the issue. It's not even in here. Alright, well, let's die over here, away from everything. Show me. Please. Thank you. And 3, 2, 1. Resummon. Masquerade. Supposedly. Jumping pipe. That was not.
Stop! Search the area!
Wait. Fuck off. I think I figured it out though. Okay, I think I figured it out. Alright, nope, that wasn't even it.
You can't break through the force fields. The shields are too strong.
Said it was a fucking bookshelf. You lied to me, you shitter. Alright, where do I need to go? Before I get too carried out of the way, it's all the way over there. Don't lie to me ever again, bro. I don't like that. This freaking city, I'm telling you, is on a new level. This city's massive, dude. At the center of the whole place.
Who goes there?
What's up with those guys? Why do they have to be such...
Something's not quite right.
Allow me to do what I want to do. Allow me to do... Eating. Doing anything bad. All I want is treasure. You guys just...
An illusion.
Fuck that.
What are you hiding?
This... Well, that's technically why I went there. Alright, I maxed out on that. That sucks. But I'm treasure farming today, so... Yeah. Stopping. Was... So technically,
something's not quite right.
Quickly. Fuck. Alright, well, we did again. At least get to where I can. Pet, can you aggro? Treasure. Get aggro, you fuck. Fuck card. What's up, Daniel? How's it going, bro? Alright, where the hell did I just spawn? Alright, I'm not that far. What's up, Daniel? How's it going, fam? Just basically finishing off tonight's stream. Finishing off all the treasures in Suramar. It's a lot of work, but... I'm trying my best to get this done. Actually, yes, this is where I should be. Now I know where I died. good. Alright, so how... If I spawn here, utilize this. Wait, wait! Where all those guys came from, but we good. Someone else trying to do what I just did? Oh, fuck. Well, I'm dead again. Where's the next one? Looks like we can take this. Stay here, please. Kind of confusing. Go to this side and then go left. Do we need to just go left? If I can use aggro, that would have been. But I guess I'm going. Gonna die. Just gonna die. Yeah. What I've wanted. Oh, what? Oh. Taking L's right now. All I want is Suramar treasures completed. Back 32 out of 45. 13 more to go. Wait. Oh. Not what I want. Alright, take me back. I want to utilize that flight as much as possible. Up here. Alright, cool. So there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 that I can see, and the rest are all in caves. That I'm gonna have to go find. Fuck. Go this way then. Thank you. Find this treasure though first. Find this treasure, boys. Seriously. No treasure at all to be found right now. Just says currency. Doesn't tell me where it is. Good picture of it right here. There it is. Alright, found it. Please. Oh fuck, I'm stuck. Okay, I found it. Where's my body at? Let's just try to guide my way back. Body. Wall. No, oh my gosh, are you serious? Okay, the best way to possibly do this is to kill myself again, but closer. I think that's the only way to do this. Kill myself again, but closer. Treasure hunting, man. Utilize the things you never want to do in this game, and it's killing yourself. Alright. But I freaking, nope. I said let's try to do something, but that didn't work. Gotta go quick. Gotta go quick. What are you hiding? Quickly. Who goes there? No one. Go back way. Then. Might be a path over here. It doesn't look like it. Well, I know where that treasure is. That's all I need.
Something's not illusion, right? Who goes there?
New.
Who goes there?
Leave me alone. An illusion. Piss off.
What are you hiding?
Fuck.
The Legion conquers all.
Wait, was that it? Oh, that was just extra freaking treasure. Is it down or is it up? Oh fuck, I'm dead. I fucked it. But I found a treasure. Wait, was that it? Glimmering treasure chest. Oh yes. I'm dying like a pro today. I think over the waters, I can stand them out. When I get on land, it gets a little bit damn hectic and crazy. I know, I'm good. I think I keep hovering slowly over the water. But there's a treasure. Gotta wait 45 seconds. Well, it's a great time to throw in them plugs, so fam. For those of you tuning in, thank you very much for tuning in to youtube.com/WhereTheWindItachi, where we live stream every single night. We upload every single day. Go ahead and subscribe to us on YouTube if you haven't done so already, and join the Uchiha fam today. Go ahead and check out the description box, where we have our social media links of Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and Google+. Sometimes do some IRL giveaways on those outlets. We do have sponsors of OriginPC, Razer, Cellucor, Fit Joint Nutrition, as well as Adidas. And any giveaways that we're doing on YouTube will be in the description box down below as well. So if you guys got any questions, post in the live stream chat or the comment section down below. And I'll be sure to answer as soon as possible. But we try to be as active as possible as a channel. And I'm glad I didn't pull any. Fuck. Okay. Goldstone this time. Mount up to get in quick. And go.
Something's not quite right.
Alright, cool. Hold it, and I'm out. He's not gonna follow me here. Be safe. They're gonna fucking swim. They're gonna swim. Okay. Good to know. Thanks for swimming with me, fam. Alright. Do this. Mount up. Got three more. Get up there. Let's get back up there. Ooh, moon lit landing. Freaking lit.
Something's not quite right.
I'm just about to eat that. Alright, well, this is where I needed to go for that other treasure. Summon all the freaking pets, bro. And peace! Into the water. Oh, no. Take that. That actually works. That actually works. Alright, 10 more to go. 1, 2, 3, 4 more on here. It'll be 6 more. Now I gotta make my way back up. You, dude, piss off and stop trying to expose me. You're exposing me, fam.
Something's not quite right. An illusion? What are you hiding? Something's not quite right. Who goes there?
Phew, that was close. Oof. Isn't easy to do. I had to back up there. Oh, what? Let's do it. Take me to this place, and then I'll be able to get to those two quick. Might be able to finish this today, guys. I'm hoping I can. I think I can. What do you guys think? Think I can finish this today? I am gonna have to unlock those caves again with the add-on. I got rid of all the cave ones, but some of them stayed there because I've already done them. I don't know why they stayed there. Special, yep. Should be. Yes. All the way to my right. Last one. I thought this was going to be the hardest part. This area. Died a lot here, but it's been that difficult. Just a lot of death. This building must be an end here. What the fuck? Like, what was that? Is it in there? Oh, there it is. Oh, that was small. That is a real small treasure chest. Well, we're done with that. That's really cool. Get up there then. Get out and up and go get these two. Now that I am doing that, add on.
Something's not quite right.
Fuck no, bitch. Phone. Then reset hidden. Alright. That one I can't do because it's itch. That I put done. Alright. Get up there. So do the ones that I can actually see.
Not quite right.
Too sure. Making my way. Focusing, but I'm making my way somewhere. Up there. Has to be a way up. I can't believe I've done this. Gone this far. Done. Cool.
The sacred peace at Telenor is broken by harpy and spirit alike. Restore the tranquility that my people's ancestors deserve.
Cave over here. I mean, I think he's doing the same thing I'm doing. Got it. Gotta be way up there. He looks like he's doing Oh, here we go. Cave to the left. Right. Hit the right, hit the front, hit the front, hit the back, hit the back. Now slide, baby, slide. Come on, to the left, to the left, to the right, to the right, to the front, hit the back. I'm popping my infernal to do some bitch right now because you guys are pissing me off. That far one. All the way in the back now. All the way. I see it. Ha. 360 spam. Thank you, pet. zone. But then again. Up there. And here, I'm assuming, that'll be a path. Like it is. The other one was the farther one. Oh, this one. Farther. Get off passive. Got some bits to do, bro. Chest, I don't see it. Okay, oh, this is pissing. Oh, wait, is it the same one twice? It's gonna be tiny. You don't have the same name on this freaking treasure. Egypt, where is it? Alright, so okay, I gotta go vendor, gotta go sort out my stuff. Get back in there, dive on in, and I think we got 7 more to go, like I said earlier. I said 6 earlier, but figured some stuff out. What are you looking for? That whole bag is clean.
See you around.
Don't touch stuff. That is done. That is done. Here we got boom, boom, boom.
See you later.
That one is done.
I supply only the finest goods. Have a good one.
A lot of artifact power, but. I mean, there are a lot of artifact power items, but not really that much artifact power.
You need something?
Yeah, I want to finish my treasure hunting, but you're not helping me with that, are you? Let's go finish this off, fam. Go finish this off. 7 more treasures to go. The rest of them are in caves.
What brings you here?
Till next time. Alright, so let's finish this off, because there's a couple freaking treasures on this map. That one I've already done. That one I've already done. Freaking handy notes doesn't get rid of them. And that should be it on that one. High Mountain. I don't think there was any in High Mountain. Go show. High Mountain was that here. Fucking saw that right away. I knew exactly. That was the last place I did treasures, so I knew. If I go to those areas, you guys will notice. It's not even on my mini map. I have the treasure map. So. Alright. So. Already done that. Fuck off. We can check out where all the caves are. There's none up here. There's one over there. Temple of Faldora. I'm gonna split this map in half. Map in two, I should say. Two. One, two, three, four. Let's go to Temple of Faldora first. Temple of Faldora. And I should find some treasures in some of these caves. Not all of them are gonna have treasures, but yeah. Wait, where is it? Okay. Go up. This. This? No, this. Take it straight there, I guess. Alright, cool. Got it. Alright, so we got 7 more treasures to find in Suramar. But again, I want to make sure I complete Suramar treasures. So, usually, there's additional treasures. As you guys can see, there's none on my map. But the rest are hidden within caves. So, we gotta be a little bit tactical. Caves down here, if I'm not mistaken, I know exactly where. Yep. Alright, so hopefully this cave gets a map. One in here. There's two in here. Fuck yes, but I don't think that one counts. But, hey. Take it. I will take it. Stacked on my damn items though. What's up, bro? What's up, Donnerilek. Alright. Downerilek. I'm pretty sure that's how you pronounce it, bro. I hate pronouncing things wrong, but down there, like, sounds correct for me, fam. How's it going, bro? Finishing off this live stream with Suramar treasure hunting. 7 more to go for the achievement. And they're in this cave, so. As you guys can see, there's no more treasures on my map at all. So the rest are in caves. Now I gotta be really strategic with finding these things. These are all the difficult ones, or supposedly more difficult ones. Alright, so that's a volatile ley line crystal. Alright, that's that. And then there's supposed to be a treasure. So I found that one. So now I just gotta find this. Downstairs. Alright. Take a little jump. Get the ley line crystal. Pull everything here. AoE everything down. 360s AoE. There it is. 2 treasures right off the bat. Alright, so that... Does it count? No. Okay, those ones do not count. That sucks. This one will. Yep, so 6 more to go. So that whole time, these never counted, but okay. Increase the maximum amount of you can carry. That's what I need. Go out that way. I'm gonna go about this way. I don't know if you can, but hey, I'm lost in here. Could go the way I came in. Go on passive. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's more damn treasures in here. Never mind. Not. Oh, fuck. We found more treasures, fam. Dude, I am hating life, but that's okay. Wait, no. Get aggro. Unroot me. Thank you. There's so many mobs down here. I wish, where's max repels like in Pokemon when you need them? I don't want to kill anything. I want treasure, fam. I've been doing this for 2 hours. I want my treasures. Alright. Defensive cooldown. Let's go. Not a good time for that. Go ahead and soul stone. 360, bro. Alright, most of these places that are underneath are connected to each other anyways. But I don't even connect it. A lot of the caves under Suramar are connected, so I should find another cave there. Yeah, I should find a bunch of tunnels here. Caves. Oh, damn. Wait, where is it? Oh, fuck off. I know exactly where I am. I gotta climb the spider webs to get there. Alright, well, looks like we're killing today. I know where this treasure is, too. I know exactly where I am now. I don't like this treasure. It's not easy to get to. Good mount. Gotta get up there, but how? Alright, cool. Found a way. Oh, there it is. Not that difficult to get to at all. Now we just gotta stay here and kill. Alright, loot this up. Nope, guess not. They don't want me to loot the treasure. And now we can loot it. 40s, 5 more. This looks like a correct way to go. Could be wrong, could be climbing spider webs wrong, but I don't think. And the web rooters. That other treasure go? One down south. Game's lying. There was one. Why are you always lying? There's treasure down there, fam. Alright, there it is. Mm. Oh fuck, I can't kill you. Get out of here. Alright, well, I can't kill you, and I'm not joking, so... Out. Need five more. Whoops, wrong way. Question is there a goddamn way out of this place? I'm rooted. Don't root me, please. Get aggro, Pat. What are you doing? I shouldn't be getting attacked. You should. What are you there for, bro? Thought I saw something on the map, but... Like, they wouldn't send me over here for no reason. Like, there wouldn't be this long loop of hell for no reason. So, I think there's a way, there's an egg. Has to be. Yeah, there is an exit over here. Very positive. West over here, so the ley line. Ley line feed. Sweet. I'm not doing that right now. That's when I actually do Suramar stuff. Alright, so... Does this game just want to let me get out, please? Get out of the cave. Where's my pet? He was supposed to be on passive. Did he get, like, booted? Pet just failing on me hard. Threat and defensive cooldown. Oh, we are going up. That is a positive. Going upstairs now. That's when you know you're going out. Alright, so that other cave that was down here went away. So that means we got the treasure from it. So all of that is now done. We are free. Sweet. Out of rent. Alright, let's look at where we need to go now. I mean, that's kind of hard to do. When I'm struggling. You need to get out of here by using this. Alright, take me to this place, Iron Grove, while I look. Okay, right there. Could go there. This is the next place to go to. Go check it out. Go check it out, guys. I hope there's something in there. What do you guys think? Only need five more for the achievement. And then I'll probably do the rest in tomorrow's live stream. I just want to get the achievement tonight. And I'll finish the rest in tomorrow's live stream. Those other caves, you know. Like, legit, where the fuck is it? Here with him.
What business have you?
They actually sell stuff.
Exiled Nightborn are being held captive by the free before they meet a terrible fate. The Withered must be made ready for our assault on the Nighthold.
I'm still confused on where this damn cave entry. Oh, right here. Alright, this is supposed to take me to Veg. But you're in here. Oh yeah, that's when you know you freaking boring today. Thanks. No, no, fuck you. Give me my treasure, I'm out. Damn my fucking map. Path to treasure my ass, fam. That's path to a rare spawn that I don't want to kill right now. Alright, well, let's kill this thing. Alright, get rid of this, because that's just shit. That's my last resort, that one. Hold that one too? Where did this one? Oh. Alright, so got one cave right here. This Suramar's cutting it close. I got two over here. Go to those two, and then I go to that one a lot. Why, as close as I can. Probably Crimson Thicket. Dude, Suramar is cutting it really close onto freaking treasures you can get for the. I think Suramar did it almost probably spot on, like a handful over. That would make sense because Suramar is supposed to be like the legitness. So there's a cave here. Cave. Go to that one. Jandvik. Jandvik. Vix. Jandvik star 1 2. Vic is. Don't watch Vic. You guys are slacking. 5 freaking treasures. Getting worse and worse. If I can find these 5 treasures, I'm done. It's over. A new visitor. And there is that one that I couldn't get yet because I didn't do the quest line for it, but you can. Like I said, there's going to be a couple treasures over the doing those tomorrow live stream. Except this one. One treasure I. Every other treasure I can get. Peak. Cave. Under me, just go down, bro. Right there, damn cave. Don't die. Right here, here we go. Go, treasure me up, baby. Treasure me up. Oh, it's one of these damn caves. What are you doing? Taking a spiral. I don't see any treasure. Oh, this one. Love how these. Ah. Fuck, whoa, fuck, fuck, fuckaroo. Aggro on you, bitches. Okay, I think I figured out why they're not on my mini-map, guys. I went full retard, and I don't have the, treasure thing. I was basing that off of, Handy Notes. Handy Notes is cool. So, I actually have to find these last couple treasures. Dude, these guys freaking slash and gash. Well, I'm assuming that is... Nope, it's still not gone. Supposed to get another fucking treasure. What do you want to do? What do you even want me to do in here, bro? There's no more trick. Wait, I didn't even get credit for that. What the bloody fuck? Did I not get the... I just got the treasure, didn't I? Check if I got the fucking treasure. I don't even know if I got the treasure. Did. Yeah, I did. Didn't count towards the achievement. That is just awesome. That's what I'm talking about. Treasure don't count for the achievement, fam. Oh, you know life's doing you good. Oh, my pet died right when I have to walk by. Thanks. But where the fuck are they going? What happened? I don't know. Take this place. Oh, could be something up there. What is this? Alright, resummon. Fuck, I didn't resummon it. Damn it, resummon, fam. Rare spawn, just go get aggro on everything. Go. Need you to do bit. There is no treasure, is there? I'm out. I'm over. I'm done with this place. Go to the next cave. Pissed me off. Off hard. How do you get up there? Fuck. How do you get over there? That's a great question. Kill me! But wait, 2 seconds. Wait 2 seconds. Thank you. And now. I'm out. Jandvik was a piece of shit. It got me 40 out of 45, and it still missed. Fuck off, I'm already gonna die again. I'm tired. Don't dismount me and we're great. Dismount me and I've lost life. No. lost hope. Path to something was the page. Yeah. Down the cave, I can hide the note. Don't take me all the way up fucking north. Well, I hope these count towards my trip. Might be the longest one. This Suramar is starting to piss. But getting easy. Cave is not big. You should. Beds. These count. Why aren't they counting? Legit found every treasure. Fuck. I think I'm gonna have to put in a ticket. Those who don't want me to find treasures. That's the one to the fuck face. But, yeah, I'm gonna put in a ticket. Achievement. As much. Then that means better be. We're gonna look it up. Good luck to see. Okay. Nothing left on my goddamn map, except the one that I can't get because I haven't done a quest for, but I don't need that for the achievement. I'll get that. You guys know where it is. It's up on that demon hunter. Yeah, my map is... Where are you walking? Fuck. Oh. Hey. Want treasures, guys. Fuck. Gotta go do this. Run. This time it's even worse. It is worse. Alright. I need to open a ticket. Alright, cool. My ticket is in. Achievement incoming when I get back on tomorrow. But let's see if we can find any more treasures. Because they're not... I've gotten four treasures. I think counted toward this achievement. Plus all the ones, like the glowy ones that you find that gives you these items. But I don't care. I understand. Those don't count toward... They should, but they don't. But, yeah, I've gotten way too many treasures that aren't counting towards achievement. That was just the last one. So I'm gonna go through this cave. If not, we're done for the night. And I'll keep you guys posted with what happens. I'm actually just gonna go ghost form. Ghost form this freaking cave, see if we can get treasures. I don't need to die. Body right now. Isn't that? Wait. Pretty damn good, Blizzard. Pretty damn good. Well, I better wake up to it. Well, that's all I can say. Now, Earth out. No freaking achievement thus far. But I have collected every treasure in Suramar except one.